I'm Riley.
And I am Dr. Cutters, and you are watching Discover Time.
Today we have a very special guest, and...
Ooh.
Let me go get her.
Ooh, I am excited. Today is we have a special guest. Oh my gosh. Who is that?
Ooh, I think somebody got jelly.
Are you replacing me, Fräulein Riley?
No! You're my buddy. This is also my buddy. But she can't talk like you, so you're the special dog.
Oh, thank you.
But this is my puppy. She is very new. We just got her we had her for 2 weeks or months.
Yeah, I think it's 2 weeks, yeah?
Yeah, 2 weeks.
And what is her name?
Her name is Daphne.
Oh, that's a very sehr schön name. Very, very pretty name, yeah? Ooh, now what kind of dog is it?
It's a mix with a Pekingese and a Shih Tzu.
Ooh, a mix between a Pekingese and a Shih Tzu. That is called a Pikazu. Not to be confused with a Pokemon called Pikachu. This is a Pikazu. Yeah?
Yeah, but just to get a quick close-up. Look at our face!
She is so cute! And I love her jacket. What does it say?
It says Dream Girl.
Dream Girl, yeah, that is a very cute jacket, yeah? Very cute jacket. Okay, now the size of a Pikazu is they are small dogs. They're only between 9 and 15 pounds. So very small dogs, very perfect lap dogs. Now what about their coat? The coat seems very long, yeah?
Yeah, so since it's very long, we need to comb.
Yeah, make sure you comb it, and you comb the beautiful Daphne very softly. And they have long fur, so you have to make sure you're always brushing to get out the knot and make sure they have a healthy, fun, loving coat, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Now the character of a Pikazu is the very loving and playful and also intelligent like me. They can be easy to train, but sometimes they can be stubborn. Oh yeah. And they love chew toys, especially puppies that are teething. What chew toys does Daphne like?
Now, before we get to the toys, let's set her down for a second and then I'll show you all the stuff that her toys. And her chew toys are, this is the one, looks like she's chewed up.
Ooh, she loves that rope, yeah?
And she chewed up both of her other chew toys because she's teething.
Yeah, baby puppies love chew toys because they're losing their teeth and they need to constantly be chewing. So watch out for small things on the floor, like your shoes.
Once we came back, her toys were fluff.
Yeah.
It was just everywhere. Fluff was just everywhere because she ripped all of her toys up.
Yeah, she does. She loves them. What about that yellow toy? What is that?
This is her little...
Yeah, she loves it. Oh, another dog chew toy. I love it. Oh no! Oh my gosh! No! No, this poor chew toy! No! Oh no!
Okay.
Oh my gosh! That poor chew toy! Didn't even see it coming! No! But it is good for Daphne's teeth, yeah?
You know it's a chew toy. It's not really a real dog.
Oh, okay. But as long as Daphne doesn't chew on me, yeah?
It would be barfing. It would be barking, not barfing. Barking.
Well, I hope she doesn't barf.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, what about the activity of a Pikazu? Well, since they are small dogs, they actually require very minimal exercise. A walk is more of a treat than a requirement. So, a few steps around the block, and your Pikazu should be nice and tired to lounge around the house, yeah?
Yes, and... these, if you're wondering what these are in each video, these are like little like dogs. Since this one's dog thing, there's like little dogs.
Cool. Now what are these?
I wanted to show you this one.
Oh my gosh. Am I being replaced again?
This is also a stuffed animal.
But he talks! And he dances! I cannot dance!
This is a toy!
Oh, okay. That's a very cool toy that it dances and sings, yeah?
You can't dance.
No, not yet. I do not have courage. One day I will learn to dance. Maybe. Yeah, if you'd like to see me try to dance, please comment below.
You want to boogie?
Ooh, I like the sound of that. I can boogie, yeah?
Put some music on? It'll get
nice. Yeah, absolutely.
Hi.
Bye, everyone. If you want to see us do any more experiments or discuss anything on Discover Time, please comment below. Thank you. Bye.